like a breath of fresh air. Pretty face, slim waist, thick ass. Big spender, slick drip, big bag. All ice, big diamonds, no glass. Yeah, I know you see me, bitch, you mad.
What's up, y'all? It's the CNU twins. We back and better than ever. Angie's back there. We got Vanessa right there. And Danny right there, he on the phone with my dad. We about to be on our way to our listening party, our purpose listening party.
Period.
Yes, sir. So we about to turn up. We invited you guys there. Hopefully, I see you guys there or whatever. I know a lot of my friends and family are coming. So, yeah, I'm a little nervous, excited at the same time. Vanessa is teaching us how to vlog, so.
Yeah, they need to get this on is our stuff.
First. This is our first vlog ever.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, snap.
Oh, wait, no, I think we did a vlog before. No, we didn't. Wait, I don't know, but I just know I'm so bad at, like, keeping up. Like, I'll forget to, like, record what I'm doing. So, first vlog, listening party. Right now, Ange, how you feeling?
A novice.
I'm excited, though. I'm excited to see everybody. Just, like, for events like this, I do get a little nervous or whatever. But it'd be fun. It's always a good turnout. And, yeah.
Look at Jay.
Jay, say hi to the vlog.
I like that shirt.
Yeah, that's fire.
You still got the sticker on it.
Weird.
It happens to me all the time too.
Diddy looking out. We're supposed to be there at I'm 6, y'all. It's from 6 p.m. It's from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m., but we are late. It is currently 6:18. Never mind. But we always be late. We try to go like 30 minutes late.
You got a sticker on the back of your jeans. You walk around.
No. You talk about it.
32.
Yo.
Damn.
I mean, it's up to you.
All right, so I'll see you guys there. Yeah, I see you guys there.
But yeah,
Angie, how you feeling? We pulling up.
I'm a little nervous.
You got
I'm nervous as shit. I have anxiety. My hands are sweating. And I can't wait to take a shot so I can just not feel my body.
Yes, period. What about you?
Me, on the other hand, I'm a little nervous too. You feel me? Like, it's a part of
the process.
Yeah, the process. But I'm excited. I just get nervous like every time. But when I step foot in there, it all goes away. It all clears up. But
like, do you guys have any expectations?
What is this shit going on? I just hope everyone just pop out and show love. I'm excited to see all my family and friends and my supporters that's gonna be there. But yeah, this is like our third listening party, so like I know like the groove of it already. We're gonna be performing.
I already know
like the family and friends who's gonna pop out because they normally
they
pop
always
out
pop
out.
Support.
Yes.
Supporting.
Now I gotta get y'all one.
Yeah. I've been by my dolo lately. Trying to get a bag with my ladies. We run around waiting on Mercedes. Always nonchalant, never shaded.
I've been by my dolo lately. Trying to get a bag with my ladies. We run around waiting on Mercedes. Always nonchalant, never shaded.
I just wanna know, would you catch me if I fall? Would you stick around when I'm down and I'm low? Can't trust the soul, yeah, I've been through it all. The only folks I trust is my folks and that's all.
I need love, I need riches. Whether you want, I need niches.
Why you telling all these lies? Why you telling all these lies? Said you was down, but you keep telling all these lies. Said you be honest, you keep telling all these lies. Place my heart pumping faster. Don't know what to do, feel like I need some answers.
I'm feeling you, but so tell me, would you rather?
All this toxic love, all this toxic love. Got me moving in ways I ain't never thought of love. This shit toxic love, toxic love. Wish me you was never really even thought of love.
So
got you back to my crib, and I regret it. She tryna feel like she's asleep, so she tried to stay the whole week. I'm like, oh, nah, she gotta go. Ask me her name, I swear I don't even fucking
know.
Rookies, man.
Bro, I drank a whole Bel Air to the face.
Yes, yeah, I know you see me, bitch, you mad. Bro.